Now, yesterday, Jackson State held their annual blue and white game on their campus, the spring game, that is, and plenty of former players in attendance, including former quarterback Casey Therriault, who played for the Tigers for the 2010 and 2011 seasons. All Therriault did during his stint at JSU was set 9 school records, including passing yards in a game, season, and career. He is currently signed to a contract with the BC Lions, a Canadian League football team based outside of Vancouver. Therriault spoke about watching some of his former teammates and the adjustment he's making playing pro football.
It feels good, of course. You know, it's just, you know, watching where you used to play, yeah, and seeing these guys that you played with, and it's, you know, it's a good feeling. Nice day out here, and I just try to pick up as much as I can. Slightly different, you know, you got to kind of see different things happening, bigger field, more people, so it's an adjustment, but obviously, you know, playing football at any level would be an adjustment.
I think it's wonderful because, you know, what they didn't hear when he was a player, they hear now that he's not playing because he's not, you know, really in that peer group, you know what I mean? Now he's a guy that they know has been tested, been through the high water, and it's great having him around because he's super positive.
Therriault also told me that he came back to graduate. He's studying health, physical, and recreational administration. He says after his plan.